Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today it's Liverpool against Chelsea. Let's head straight off to Anfield, shall we? Magnificent day on Merseyside, the sun beating down. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the match. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith sitting alongside me.
Thank you, Martin. Looking forward to this.
Well, we've got Chelsea against Liverpool to entertain us today, and I think entertainment will be the name of the game.
I think it will. Neither of these sides, to me, looks set up to defend and just play on the counter-attack. I think we're going to see two teams going at it here.
This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Martin Skrtel starts alongside Daniel Agger in the heart of the defence. Joe Allen plays with Steven Gerrard in central midfield. In attack, Daniel Sturridge partners up front with Ricky Lambert. Here's the Chelsea lineup. Pinacek starts in goal. John Terry plays with Gary Cahill in central defence. Fabregas plays with Nemanja Matic in central midfield. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. Off from Chelsea, we're underway. And he looks for support on his left. Now Fabregas. Came in with a challenge. And it's Ricky Lambert. It's a corner now for Liverpool. Throw in for Liverpool. This isn't going to be a stroll in the park for Liverpool.
Yeah, it's really tough to predict this one, Martin. Can't see a winner at the moment.
Looking for Allen. And still a challenge coming into Danny Sturridge. It was Steven Gerrard's international swan song, playing in the World Cup finals in 2014. And it's Ricky Lambert. Challenges for the ball. Just a touch, enough to take it over the line. Glenn Johnson. To be. Well, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save. Played to Glenn Johnson.
Ah, saw it all the way, the goalkeeper, and it's comfortable in the end.
Has it. be a yellow card here for that foul. Nemanja Matic. Attacking well here. What a chance here. In with the chance. And that is the first goal. And it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day.
The goal from Lambert. And the way he's guided that to the left-hand side of the goal. It's wonderful technique.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. Fabregas,
number 9,
Diego Costa, Cahill, got the tackle in, and it's Ricky Lambert. A free kick against Chelsea. And yellow for John Terry. Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Yeah, he might have done a bit more damage to his opponent, and seems to have been the case. Giving the keeper a chance with the height of the shot, but it was enough to beat him.
Glenn Johnson. John Flanagan. A decent challenge by the opponent. Well, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save. And the decision from the referee via the fourth official is 5 added minutes, and it's Ricky Lambert.
And he goes for goal.
Great work from the goalkeeper.
Jordan Henderson.
Here's the chance.
Great hands.
That's half-time at 1-0. Well, we've had a breakthrough, Alan, but decisive, do you think?
I wouldn't bank on it. It doesn't appear to be a game, Martin, that's going to be full of goals in the second half. Let's just hope.
Can Liverpool replicate a good first half in the second period, which is now underway? And it's Ricky Lambert.
Opportunity, got to be.
Very good try here, skimming past the post. courage. He's looking for the cross. Played into the middle. Well, the defender has dealt with the cross. And he's knocked it out of play, the defender. Skrtel. Coutinho. Cross coming in now. Safe hands for the goalkeeper. It wasn't the most challenging of crosses, though. And it's Ricky Lambert. I wouldn't call that defending. He's away. This could be it. In with a chance. That's great work by the goalkeeper. Well, that's a fantastic clearance. He rose to the occasion and saved the day. Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. Coutinho. Free kick against Chelsea. And let's have another glance at that save.
Oh, that is wonderful stuff.
Now here comes the cross. Fabregas trying hard to level things up. Their attacking midfield players have done very well today, and he's been rather responsible, and the referee is now indicating a substitution is going to take place, and the manager's made his decision, he's going off.
Yeah, and I think probably he's the victim of a poor team performance as much as anything else. He wasn't at his best, but wasn't helped by his teammates.
Daniel Sturridge. He's got space. That's a penalty. Risky going in like that.
Yeah, he might have done a bit more damage to his opponent than seems to have been the case.
Again. Now it's 2-0. Oscar. There was in the end a bit of trotting and changing for Brazil, but Oscar started all their seven games in the World Cup finals of 2014. That's Philippe Queta. Eden Hazard. Chelsea running out of chances now.
Well, those defenders are going to be asked to head the ball quite a lot, I think. Plenty of aerial balls are going to be coming their way in the next few moments.
And it's Ricky Lambert. That's really well done. Good defending. Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution.
Fernando Torres.
Coutinho. To use the height of Ricky Lambert, and the defenders thank the goalkeeper for that positive piece of play catching the cross. Mikel got the tackle in. That's Philip Queta. And it's Ricky Lambert. Referee says that's that. The manager will be very proud of this result and the way they achieved it with the blend of decent defending but really high quality attacking.
Yeah, I mean, it was swashbuckling at times, wasn't it, the way they poured forward, and the opposition just couldn't handle them.
So it's full time with a final score.